Hi, today I would like to show you a new app to earn $6 every 15 minutes of your time. Yes, I am going to show you the app that gives you money for doing just simple tasks that I'm going to show you in this video. You have to follow step by step to earn this amount or even more. The more work you do, the more money you will make, but you have to be active. So stay tuned with this video till the end. But before I show you the method, welcome to Money Horn. This is Dash from Money Horn. If you want to know more latest make money online methods like this, be sure to go down below, press the subscribe button and the notification bell so you are always notified on my latest videos. See you after the break. Okay, so let's move on to the method. Today I'm like to show you the new app. It's not like new, but you already know it, but you may not. But this is the app that surely pay $6 or more for your work. If you just work 15 minutes, you can earn that amount. Yeah, that's true. But you have to honestly work in there and do whatever I asked you to do in this method. So jump back into the action. The site I'm going to show you today is enrollapp.com. Yeah, it's enrollapp.com. You may heard it already, but this is the best app to earn money for doing just simple work, and this app is paying money for sure without any problem. And this is a really good way to start earning money right now. This app, enrollapp, is like work like companies around the world need some test and opinions about their website, apps and various things like that. And all they need is people from all over the world need to test those apps and websites and feel their opinions or things about what's right or what's wrong about that apps or website so that they can develop it further. So this is a better way to work and help all those companies. So that is why they are saying that let's make the web a better place, as they are working as a media for those companies and all the users around the world. So this is a really good concept, and it's the best way to earn money right now. So all you have to do is just go over there, click on register, and then this form will pop up and it will just ask you for your email, password, and just check mark this privacy policy and terms of service, and check mark you're not a robot, and hit sign up, and you are good to go, and you will be registered with enrollapp. But they're going to send you a confirmation email to your email address that you have provided here, and you just have to log into your email and confirm, click the link to confirm your account. Then you will show something like this. Your dashboard is here. This is my account. As you can see, it's not a new account. I have worked it earlier, and I'm not that regular here. So even though I get paid some amount from them, but if you work regularly, there is a good chance people I know are earning really good money with enrollapp without any problem. So what you have to do after you register, you don't see something like this. It will ask you some questions about you, your preference, your payment account, and so forth, so on. First, they are going to ask you some emails that your PayPal email that you have to provide, because they are going to pay you by PayPal. So without PayPal, you cannot get that money from enrollapp. So you have to submit your PayPal email. Then you have to submit your phone number, as they are going to send you some notifications when there are tasks available to you. So you have to provide your phone number. Then you have to submit your location, your country, state. This is important. Then they are asking for your language fluency. Whatever language you are good at, you just check mark it. Or if you are a native English speaker, then check mark these options, and so on. You are good to go. There is a better chance that if more language you know, there is a more chance you get more tasks from them. So You just fill in your date of birth and your gender, and then education. This is very important. Education, they are asking for your education level. You just choose college graduate or more. The higher education you have, there is a better chance you get more tasks from them. It's okay you are not a college graduate, but you can select it because it's okay. It seems like it's not fair, but it's okay with this. Just go over, just do whatever I say you to do. Just fill in like college graduate and postgraduate or higher studies, and so that you can get more tasks like this. So hobbies, then they are asking for hobbies, and you just pick some good hobbies related to business, finance, and many things like travel, shopping, and more, many things like this. More hobbies you input here, more chances you get more tasks from them. This is very important, another very important part of this process. Then they're going to ask you for computer expertise, how expert you are. You just select, ask for computer help. That's what people come to you for. So you are an expert. No matter, no worries. You just fill in if you are an expert or if you are in an intermediate phase. You can select both. But I recommend you choose expert, as there is a more chance you get more tasks for this. Then the time spent on the internet. So this is a very good one. This is a very important one. You have to pick the right time. So if you choose like less than 1 hour you spend on internet per day, that's not going to work here. They're not going to give you any task for that. As you are not a regular internet user, so they want people who spend more time on internet, and those who have more higher educations, and those who are experts on computer, and those who have lots more hobbies in their life, lots more tasks going on in their life. So these people, they are choosing for these tasks to do. So I recommend you choose time spent on the internet to 4 to 5 hours or 6 or more hours. This is the best options to get more tasks from them. So then on the next field, in the professional field, they're asking you some work status. What's your working status right now? So you can choose anything, but I recommend you choose I'm working full time or I'm working part time, as you are a job holder. You are an employed person. So select that options which will give you more tasks for that. And then for the industry, you choose whatever industry you are good at. You can select anything you like. Information technology. So I choose information technology, and occupation information technology, and job title as a web developer, or whatever I do is my profession here. So you choose your job title, but definitely choose one that you know. Then you can add more professional expertise, additional work experience, and add more job skills that you have to input here, and this will definitely increase your chance to get more jobs from enrollapp.com. So this is a really good way. Then your income from salary or contract or anything like that, and that would be okay with this. Then what is your yearly income? This is an important part. One more important part. You choose a bigger amount here. So people, they want people from that earning more per year. You have a good chance to get more tasks from EnrollApp. So these are the things that you really need to fill up and go on. The third thing is that your test preferences. This is also an important step you have to fill up, you have to choose all the device. You cannot leave left one alone. You have to choose mobile, tablet and desktop. All the three devices you have to select so that you can get tasks for mobile, you can get tasks for tablet and also for desktop as well. So there are more tasks will be open for you to perform. Then testing availability, very important one. Send me test as soon as possible. This is the best options. You cannot choose any specific time, so that narrows down your opportunity to get tasks from them. So you choose send me test as soon as possible, so you can do this anytime, anywhere throughout the day, and you are just good to go to get more tasks from them. And you believe me, the task, those tasks only takes some 2 to 3 minutes to do. So this is very easy. You can do it anywhere from any device, anytime, anywhere. It's easy to do. So this is a really good opportunity. And then you just check mark it so that whenever task is available, they're going to send you an email, and also you can validate your phone so that they can send you an SMS. This is also very important, because whenever a task is available, it's just available in like 30 minutes to 1 hour max. And this is the what you have to act quickly as possible so that you can get the task. Otherwise, if you are late to enroll app, you will not get that task will expire. So this is very important. Notification is very important. So when you just complete all the questions, you will head over to this page. This is your dashboard, and it will show that it's like a mission based work. This cow is going to count your progress, and it's going to go from left to right to complete this mission. And whenever it completes the mission, it will get a badge for you, and that way you can progress more. So how you can progress? They're going to ask you some thousands of questions here, unlimited questions. You have to answer it. You can answer all day. The more questions you answered, there are more chances you get a task from them. So all you have to do, just select some answers for these questions and submit it, and you hit it and see that your question is submitted. Then continue to get the next questions. But my suggestion is always read the questions carefully and answer it honestly, and because they're going to ask you similar questions in a different manner and test you whether you are honest or not. So keep very good attentions on questions and answering these questions. Whenever a job is available to you, you will see that job here, and you can do that, complete that task to earn money. So more answer you post, more progress you get, and there is a more chance you get more tasks. So when you complete a task, it will go over to your progress sections, and it will show missions you have completed. Whenever you complete a missions, it will give you some badges like this, that I have already earned some badges already, and these are showing up here. And the more badges you get, more chances, more upgrade you will be, and more chances you will have to get more tasks from them. So whenever you get a task, it will take like 2 to 3 minutes max to take that task, and you will get minimum $1 for that task. So if you just spend 15 minutes every day, then you can earn $6 very easy. And you can go to their financial section, and it will show all the earnings that you are currently have, and you can see that their minimum payout is $1. I know people earning good amount of money every day from Enroll app without any problem. I get paid every time, just in time, from Enroll app without any problem. And these apps are paying apps, and there are payments proof all over the world, and I have also the payment proof. So this is a very good app to work with. But the thing is, when you answer questions, if you by mistake answer it in a wrong way, then you can go over to your poll questions options here, you can see all the questions that you have answered already. So you just search it here and find that questions that you have answered wrong and just hit edit button and correct it by in time. So this is the way you can correct your answer if you have submitted wrong answer. So this is very important. That is why they have these options to edit your answers, because this is very important to get task from them. So this is it, guys. This is the app. This is the way that I have showed you to earn money online. All you have to do is just be active and money will follow you. Just do whatever I asked you to do and fill all the questions and log in daily. Log in daily is very important. You have to log in daily to Enroll App to get going and answer daily, so that Enroll App will know you are an active person and they will give you more tasks than other people who are inactive. So this is, guys, this is the strategy. You can start $6 every 15 minutes of your work. This is really awesome strategy and you have to work on it. So this is it, guys. See you later in the next video. Till then, stay well and thanks for watching.